Prince William's musical tribute reveals personal connection in a touching revelation at the Diana Legacy Awards held at the Science Museum in London. Prince William disclosed a musical choice that holds a special place in the heart of his eldest son, offering a surprising glimpse into the personal tastes of the royal family. The event, commemorating its 25th anniversary, saw Prince William extend a moving homage to his late mother, Princess Diana, who passed away in 1997, underlining the enduring legacy she left behind. The awards ceremony, marked by a biennial celebration, was co-hosted by Sel Spellman, an esteemed actor and presenter, alongside Diana Jow, a previous award recipient. It was a gathering that honored the remarkable achievements of Vinci individuals from across the globe, each of whom has made significant contributions in embodying the virtues of courage, compassion, and commitment that Princess Diana was renowned for. In an interesting twist to the evening's proceedings, award recipients were given the opportunity to select a personal song to accompany their walk onto the stage. It was during this moment that Prince William chose the iconic track Thunderstruck by AC/DC, later revealing, "That's George's song." This choice not only added a unique and personal touch to the ceremony but also shed light on the musical preferences within the royal household, specifically those of his son, Prince George. Prince William's participation in the event went beyond mere formality. He took the moment to express profound admiration for his mother's legacy, acknowledging the lasting impact of her philanthropic endeavors and the qualities she championed. Courage, compassion, and commitment were the attributes he highlighted, drawing a direct line from Princess Diana's life to the principles celebrated at the Diana Legacy Awards. The ceremony also underscored the complex dynamics within the royal family, particularly between Prince William and his brother, Prince Harry. Despite their shared commitment to honoring their mother's memory, the brothers scheduled their contributions to the ceremony hours apart, with Prince William delivering a speech in person while Prince Harry was set to engage with the event through a video call after his brother had departed. This arrangement hinted at the ongoing estrangement between the siblings, adding a layer of poignancy to an event dedicated to the celebration of legacy and the values of empathy and service. As the evening unfolded, Prince William's choice of song for his son resonated deeply, highlighting the continuity of Princess Diana's influence across generations. It served as a reminder of the enduring impact of her legacy on her family and the world at large. Through personal anecdotes and heartfelt tributes, the Diana Legacy Awards continued to uphold the spirit of compassion and dedication embodied by Princess Diana, ensuring that her memory lives on in the hearts of many.